legal counsel for a determination as to whether the view that the Attorney General, the Deputy Attorney